Hey guys, Zonflux here. I wanted to create this video just as some PvMP tips, or PvP depending on how you want to say it, that I've learned. When it comes to PvP, my movement skills are obviously not the greatest, but I have learned some things that help. And if you don't mouse turn, one of the things you can do is increase your key turn speed. So a fellow guard that I know, he actually showed me how to change these settings. So if you actually bring up your Windows Explorer, like so, in your Documents folder, if you navigate down to your Lord of the Rings, you're going to see a user preferences.ini file. And if you open up that ini file, if you scroll down to the subsection here that says input, there'll be turnkey speed. By default, this is going to be set to 150. I increased mine to 300, and eventually you would like to work up to about 400 or 500 turnkey speed. You can go higher, but you will have to get used to it. The faster you the more you increase that value, the faster your screen is going to turn. So it'll be a lot more like mouse flipping rather than mouse turning. But by increasing this turnkey speed, it helps to simulate mouse turning a bit more realistically.